Assalamualaikum students. Today we will do written task of unit number 6, Good Governance, chapter number 4, People Who Make Us Proud. You need to take out your notebooks, write down classwork, date and day, draw margin lines. Write down chapter number, unit name, and start writing your task. Question number one is, what do you know about the early life of Allama Iqbal? Its answer is, Allama Iqbal was born in Sialkot in 1877. He got his early education from Sialkot. Question number two is, write briefly the contributions of Allama Iqbal for the freedom of Muslims of the subcontinent. Its answer is, Allama Iqbal worked ceaselessly for the freedom of Muslims. He was the very first person to put forward the idea for a separate homeland for Muslims. Question number three is, who is your favorite national hero? Its answer is, my favorite national hero is Allama Iqbal. He achieved great fame as a poet. Question number four is, why do we consider Hafiz Jailandhari our hero? Its answer is, he was famous poet and writer. He wrote many poems and writings that became an important part of the Urdu literature. He also wrote the national anthem of Pakistan.